Before trying a wall palm spin, try out the skill in a variety of less challenging surfaces. Also, make sure you are confident with doing a run and 2 feet jump and high bunny hops. Approach the wall from a 45 degree angle. Jump straight up and place your hands high on the wall, about head height. As your hands touch the wall, your head shoots downwards and your legs go into the tuck position. Land with 2 feet on your toes.